Okay, I'm 11 picks away, and I just realized that Spencer Ware is still out there. I have 10 picks towards me. Luckily, in the filtering of players, he's all the way down, but I know this is smart. There's a couple smart players that I think is going to pick. I think the next pick, not this pick, but the next pick is going to pick him. And if he doesn't, I'm snatching him up, but there's 10 picks away. Spencer Ware. Could really use him, especially weak. Or I could use him as trade bait. Just realized that. All right, and there goes Stephon Diggs. Willie Snead's gone. Eli Manning is gone. All right, come on. This is the one I'm worried about. This is the pick I'm worried about. This is the only guy that I think might know to pick Spencer Ware right now. Because I see everyone on the board and no one really does it for me. Come on. Amir Abdullah, okay, we're in it. All right, here's another one that might. Terrence West, that was actually my second pick. If Spencer Ware was gonna go. So 7 picks away. It's amazing Terrence West, huh? Just be a Cleveland Brown. Come on. It's not that hard. How do they take so long to get your pick? I know 3 of my picks already. Philip Rivers, okay, there's a quarterback. I mean, 11th pick, this is kind of where you separate the men from the boys. This is where you get your real picks. Picks that's gonna make or break your team. Charles Sims, not a bad pick. All right, oh, okay, Kobe Fleener went. It's interesting that he picked Kobe Fleener. I wouldn't have expected him to pick Kobe. 3 picks away, Spencer Ware still out there. That is my pick, no doubt, in my mind. Still out there, by the way, running back-wise, or Ajayi, Riddick, Christian Michael, Forsett, Crowell, Powell, Blount, LeGarrette Blount. Yeah, Coleman. A lot of good picks. Got the Seattle defense. All right, 2 picks away. Give me my pick. Give me my pick, please. So far, these guys have been picking my picks. Come on. It's amazing that these guys don't have like 3 picks ready to go. Tyrod Taylor, a little quarterback from Buffalo. Not really high on him. I'm surprised Jameis Winston hasn't went already. A lot of the quarterbacks have went, and I would have picked Jameis Winston over a lot of these guys that they're picking as their quarterback. I think he's kind of like my... I got Bortles in the upper rounds, and then Jameis Winston. Chris Hogan, and we got Spencer Ware. Welcome to the Moneymakers. Cha-ching. All right, round 12, we're stocking up on draft picks now. No defense, no kickers. I don't need a backup quarterback. So now we're looking for the best values. So far we got White, Riddick, Aiken, Parker, Christian Michael, Davon Austin, Forsett, Crowell, and Powell. My 3 picks would be, I want Davon Austin, Crowell. Those are probably my 2 picks. Julius Thomas just went, and we're going Tavon Austin. Boom.